Now we have with us our correspondent Sumaira Khan, who is reporting from a strategically crucial area from Nangarhar.
The place where I'm standing right now is called Kabul Camp Summer Khel Village, and it comes in the jurisdiction of Nangarhar Valayat, Nangarhar Province, right after Jalalabad. And why it's famous? It's famous because the first initial lot of Afghan refugees, when they wanted to cross into Pakistan after the Soviets, when there was a Soviet chaos in Afghanistan, and they wanted to come to Pakistan as refugees, this is the area where they stayed here, and then they were allowed to come into the Pakistan's territory. The kind of door you can see right now, it's the door of the jurisdiction that ends after we cross into Pakistan's jurisdiction. The door indicates the ending jurisdiction of Nangarhar Valayat, but still we have a 15 kilometer road towards the Torkham border. So right now, this is the area I just wanted to report from here, that in the history of refugees, Afghan refugees, those who are still living for generations in Pakistan, they stayed here at Kabul Camp Summer Khel Village. A reporting for Indus News, Summer Khel Village, Nangarhar Valayat, Afghanistan.